गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म द डिजाइनिंग एंड वेरीफाई द वेवफॉर्म्स ऑफ क्लिपर सर्किट्स। ओके, रिक्वायर्ड अपार्टस, रेसिस्टर, डायोड IN4007, ब्रेडबोर्ड एंड CRO, फंक्शन जनरेटर, DRPS एंड CRO प्रोब्स एंड सम कनेक्टिंग वायर्स। फर्स्ट पॉजिटिव क्लिपर। दिस इज अ पॉजिटिव क्लिपर सर्किट डायग्राम। कनेक्ट द सर्किट एज पर सर्किट डायग्राम ऑन द ब्रेडबोर्ड। फर्स्ट सेट द इनपुट। फर्स्ट सेट द इनपुट विद द फ्रीक्वेंसी 1 kHz, 10 volts पीक टू पीक। दिस इज अवर इनपुट, 10 volts पीक टू पीक विद द फ्रीक्वेंसी 1 kHz। हियर वी आर इनपुट 10 वोल्ट्स पीक टू पीक विद द फ्रीक्वेंसी 1 kHz। कनेक्ट द सर्किट एज पर सर्क्यूट डायग्राम। हियर इनपुट रेसिस्टर फर्स्ट टर्मिनल एंड आउटपुट अक्रॉस द डायोड। आउटपुट अक्रॉस द डायोड। दिस इज द पॉजिटिव क्लिपर आउटपुट वेवफॉर्म। वाइल ऑब्जर्विंग दी वेवफॉर्म ऑफ क्लिपर्स, कीप द सीआरओ इन डीसी मोड। नाउ सीआरओ इन एसी मोड, जस्ट प्रेस दिस बटन। Now it is in DC mode. Even it is a positive clipper, there is a small peak on the positive portion due to voltage drop across the diode, because this diode is not a ideal diode. This is the positive clipper output waveform. Next, coming to the positive clipper with positive reference voltage. Here we are giving the reference voltage through DRPS. Reference voltage is 2 volts. So set the reference voltage 2 volts. This is the circuit diagram. Connect the circuit as per circuit diagram. So this is a positive clipper with positive reference voltage. So here reference voltage is 2 volts. So V lambda plus V reference voltage 5.7 plus 2, totally 7.7 volts. So this is the positive clipper with positive reference. Output is 7.76 voltage. Positive clipper with negative reference voltage. Just interchange the DRPS polarities in the circuit diagram. So here formula is V lambda minus VR. V lambda 5.6 minus 5.76 volts minus 2 volts, totally 3.76 volts. So 3.76 volts. This is the output of positive clipper with positive reference voltage. sorry, this is the positive clipper with negative reference voltage. This is the negative clipper circuit diagram. Connect the circuit as per circuit diagram on the breadboard. Here, input across the resistor. This is the negative clipper. Connect the circuit as per circuit diagram on the breadboard. Here we are taking the output across the diode. This is the output of negative clipper. While observing the output of clippers, keep the CRO in DC mode. Even it is a negative clipper, there is a small peak on the negative portion due to voltage drop across the diode, because this is not a ideal diode. Next, negative clipper with the negative reference voltage. Connect the circuit as per circuit diagram. Here reference voltage we are giving through DRPS. Here reference voltage is 2 volts. First set the reference voltage 2 volts in the DRPS. So this is the output of negative clipper with negative reference voltage. So output is minus VR minus lambda. Minus V lambda, totally minus 7.68 volts. Next, coming to the negative clipper with the positive reference voltage. Just interchange the polarities of DRPS. This is the output of negative clipper with the positive reference voltage. So here output is V reference minus V lambda. So totally minus 3.68 volts. This is the output of negative clipper with a positive reference voltage. This is the table column for positive clipping and positive clipping with a positive reference voltage, positive clipping with a negative reference voltage, negative clipping with a positive reference voltage, negative clipping with negative reference voltage. So in this tabular column, theoretical values and practical values. So note down the practical values practically and write down the theoretical values. Thank you.